although mutations that can cause color blindness have been found in over 56 genes on 19 different chromosomes. The most commonly inherited form of the disorder comes from mutations on the X chromosome. So here's a zoomed-in pair of the sex chromosomes, where the X chromosome is a part, and an individual that's XY. Remember, the Y chromosome is much shorter than the X. Now, the X chromosome is about 155 million base pairs from tip to tip. And the OPN1LW gene is located right here close to the end of the X chromosome. Notice that there's no corollary because the Y chromosome is much smaller and doesn't have the same genetic information that the Y does here. The OPN1LW gene is a gene with 6 exons on the X chromosome spanning about 15,000 base pairs of DNA. And it has an allele that's associated with red-green color blindness. After a transcription and splicing of the gene, we're left with a coding region that's 1,095 nucleotides long. And so after translation, we end up with a protein that's 364 amino acids long. Remember, this math is pretty easy. We just divide 1,095 by 3 to get 365 and then subtract 1 to get 364 because remember, the stop codon doesn't code for an amino acid. It's just empty. It means stop. Now, one allele of the OPN1LW gene contains a C, a cytosine to thymine mutation at position 739 of the coding region. I've highlighted the change in red here. Now, what I want you to do is use the genetic code that you learned about in lesson 3 and you can find in the instructor's notes on this page and determine the change expected in the amino acid sequence and select the type of mutation that this C to T change is most likely categorized as. Now, if you have trouble answering this, you might want to review mutations from lesson 6.